Welcome to IGCSE and A-level chemistry classes. In this video, we are going to discuss here past paper, paper 4, questions related to organic chemistry. Questions related to organic chemistry. Okay. Here, questions starting from June 2007, question number 37. Okay. Here, this question asking, bromine and steam each react with ethene. Which of this reaction need catalyst? Here bromine also steam react with ethene. Which one reaction need catalyst? Okay, you know aqueous bromine react with alkene. Okay, then red brown bromine will change to colorless. This chemical reaction takes place without catalyst at room temperature. Okay, so bromination, bromine reacting with the steam without catalyst, but alkene react with the steam in presence of catalyst. At alkene react with the steam in presence of phosphoric acid and 60 degrees Celsius. Here phosphoric acid act as a catalyst. So here third option is correct. Okay, bromination takes place without catalyst and steam react in presence of catalyst. Okay, here this is wrongly marked. Here C is the correct answer. Clear? Okay, next question asking here, question number 38. What are formed when glucose is fermented? Glucose after fermentation, what will be the product? Fermentation means production of, this is the process of production of alcohol. Okay, in fermentation, you know, sugar used, sugar in presence of yeast, it will change to glucose and fructose. Again glucose will change to ethanol and carbon dioxide. Okay, so here fermentation, final product, ethanol and carbon dioxide. So first one, A is the answer. Also you remember fermentation takes place around 30 degrees Celsius. Also catalyst, yeast. Yeast is the catalyst. Okay, yeast used as catalyst and condition 30 to 35 degrees Celsius. Okay, this is fermentation. 30 to 35 degrees Celsius. Here next question. Which formula represent the compounds that dissolve in water to form acidic solution? Here you have four different formula, four different compound. Which compound dissolve in the water and form acidic solution? You know this is alkane, single bond alkane. This is alkene. This is alcohol. This is carboxylic acid. So of course carboxylic acid dissolve in the water form acidic solution. So this is the answer. Okay, so carboxylic acid is the answer, D. Okay, next here, butene react as shown. Here butene in presence of catalyst it will change to, sorry, butane, single bond butane in presence of catalyst and heat it will change to butene and hydrogen. Okay, long chain alkane breaking to simpler alkane in presence of catalyst and heat. This process is called cracking. Okay, here you know the definition for cracking. Cracking means long chain hydrocarbon breaking to simpler hydrocarbon, or you can say long chain hydrocarbon breaking to simpler hydrocarbon and hydrogen. This process is called cracking. Cracking in breaking of long chain hydrocarbon. Okay, so here butane breaking break to form butene and hydrogen. This process is called cracking. Okay, here next question, question number 38. This question from November 2007, question number 38. Okay, here properties of some organic compounds. Properties of some organic compounds include they burn, they dissolve in water, they polymerize. These are the properties of some organic compounds. They burn. Organic compounds will burn. Okay. After burning, they produce carbon dioxide and water. Okay. Or some organic compounds dissolve in the water. And here they will polymerize. So here Which of these properties does ethanol have? Here three properties of organic compounds are given. Which properties are shown by ethanol? Here ethanol, you know, ethanol will burn. Ethanol used as fuel, so ethanol will burn, and ethanol after burning it produces carbon dioxide and water. And the second one, they dissolve in water. Ethanol will dissolve, alcohol will dissolve in water, also correct. But alcohol do not polymerize, it is wrong. So first two correct, this is the correct answer. Okay, you can remember like this, alkene will be polymerized. The compound which contain double bond, it will polymerize. Okay, so alcohol do not polymerize. So here B is the answer. Next one, question number 39. Which two molecules contain same number of hydrogen atom? Here, look here, here four pairs of compounds are given. Four pairs of compounds. For example, in first option, ethane and ethanoic acid. Ethane, ethanoic acid. Second one, ethane and ethane. Ethanoic acid, ethanol. Ethanoic acid, ethene. So here, which pairs of compounds contain same number of hydrogen atom? To answer this question, you must draw the structure. You have to know the structure of those molecules. Okay, so here first one, ethane and ethanoic acid. This is ethane and ethanoic acid. This is ethane and ethene. This is ethanoic acid, ethanol, and here ethanoic acid and ethene. So you can answer the question easily. Now look here, the last one, CH3COOH, here four hydrogen, CH2 double bond CH2, here four hydrogen. Both compound contain four hydrogen. So simply you can answer this question. Okay, if you do not have good idea about this type of structure, you can watch the video. Okay, you can check the playlist. There is many explanation related to organic compounds. So check the explanation related to organic compounds, then you can answer this question. Clear? Here next one, question number 40. Here two structures are given. Look here, two structure P and Q. The question asking here which compound, P or Q, which polymerize or which one react readily with bromine. Okay, so here you have to say here polymerize. I told you before, the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, alkene, will be polymerized. So Q will be polymerized. Also the compound, unsaturated compound, the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond or carbon-carbon triple bond, it will react with the aqueous bromine very easily without any particular condition. Okay, so here this is the answer. Also you remember here alkane, long chain alkane react with bromine, but it needs some condition. In presence of sunlight and higher temperature, alkane will react with bromine. But this alkene react with the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, it readily react with bromine. Okay, so here D is the answer. Okay, next one, question number 37. This question from June 2008. Okay, here the question asking here, cholesterol occurs naturally in the body. Cholesterol present in the body. Okay, its name indicate it has some functional group. So cholesterol which contain one functional group, which functional group? Here four different structure given. So cholesterol, this name indicate which of this functional group. You know cholesterol, it end ol, like alcohol. Okay, alcohol functional group OH functional group. So here OH, so B is the answer. Okay, so cholesterol, alcohol, that's why B answer. Next one, question number 38. which fuel is a mixture of hydrocarbon? Here four option given, all are fuels. Okay, which one is a mixture of hydrocarbon? Simply you can say hydrocarbon, petroleum. Petroleum is a mixture of hydrocarbon. You can remember PGNKDLFB. These are the different fractions of petroleum. Petroleum gas, gasoline, naphtha, kerosene, diesel, lubricants, fuel oil, bitumen. These are the different fractions of petroleum. These are hydrocarbon. So petroleum is a mixture of hydrocarbon and this is fuel. So this is the answer. Clear? Next one, question number 39. This is question number 39. Here in the diagram, which substance could be ethene? Here you have one flow chart. Okay, here which one showing ethene? Ethene is gas or liquid? It is gaseous state. Okay, it is gaseous state. Then asking here, it is saturated or unsaturated? It is saturated. No, it is not saturated. Okay, you know the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, carbon-carbon triple bond. These are unsaturated compound, not saturated. Okay, the compound which contain carbon-carbon single bond, only saturated. So B is the answer. It is gaseous state, it is unsaturated. Clear? Here, next question, question number 40. Which properties do butane, propene, ethanol all have? Here two properties given, burns and polymerize. So which properties showing all these compound, butane, propene and ethanol? They will burn. All this organic compound will burn. Butane, propene and ethanol, they will burn and produce carbon dioxide and water. Okay, but I told you before, the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, propene, only polymerize. So here they will burn, all of them burn, but all of them do not polymerize. So it is wrong, it is correct. So B is the answer. Okay. Okay, next one, question number 38. This question from November 2008. Question number 38. Okay, here which products are obtained by cracking of alkene? Alkene after cracking, what will be the product? We discussed before, cracking mean breaking of long chain hydrocarbon. After cracking, it produce simpler hydrocarbon. Simpler hydrocarbon mean it produce alkene, hydrogen and not water. After cracking, maybe alkene and hydrogen, okay, or two alkene products are formed. But there is no possibility to get water, no water product. Okay, so after cracking alkene and hydrogen, no water. So B is the answer. Next one, question number 39. Compound take part in addition reaction. What type of compound will take part in addition reaction? How does its name end? Look at the question saying a compound take part in addition reaction. How does its name end? Addition reaction. Addition reaction mean, you know, the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, after addition reaction it will be carbon-carbon single bond. Okay, so the compound which contain carbon-carbon double bond, they involve in addition reaction. Okay, these are alkene, E-N-E. They are alkene, their name end E-N-E. The question asking, how does its name end E-N-E? So B is the answer. Okay. Okay, here next question. When glucose is fermented, ethanol is formed together with. Here, when glucose is fermented, ethanol will be formed together with. So you have to say alcohol. After fermentation of glucose, ethanol formed. So what will be the side product? So carbon dioxide will be side product. Okay, carbon dioxide. Okay, here next question, question number 37. This question from June 2009. Okay, June 2009. Here one structure is given, CH3CH2CH double bond CH2. Okay, which row in the table shows the type of compound and the color change when aqueous bromine, here aqueous bromine is reacted. Here in this table four different information given, which information is correct about this structure? Okay, type of this compound, you know this is double bond. Double bond mean unsaturated compound. It is unsaturated compound. Okay, unsaturated compound reacted with aqueous bromine. Aqueous bromine. So what will be the observation? So here brown to colorless, you know aqueous bromine, it is brown color, it will react with carbon double bond, so brown color turns to colorless. So here C, answer C. Okay, here next question, here three different structures are given. Okay, this is question number 39. Here three different structures. Here question asking, why do this substance all belongs to same homologous series? Why do all these three substance, why do all three substance belongs to same homologous series? Here look here, this compound carbon carbon double bond, also you can see here carbon carbon double bond, also here carbon carbon double bond. So all these compound which contain same functional group, all the compound contain same functional group, that's why they belongs to same homologous series. So you know the characteristics of homologous series, this is one of the characteristics of homologous series. Homologous series mean a series of compounds, they have same functional group, they have same chemical properties, okay, they have same general formula. So here all these compounds contain same functional group, so they are belongs to same homologous series. Next one here, question number 40. Here which bond is not in molecule of ethanoic acid? You know the structure of ethanoic acid, CH3 C double bond oxygen OH, CH3 C double bond oxygen OH. Okay, so you have here four different bonds. So which bond not present in ethanoic acid? Carbon single bond oxygen, carbon single bond oxygen here, carbon double bond oxygen also here, carbon double bond oxygen, carbon carbon double bond is not here, OH, oxygen single bond OH. So all of them present in carboxylic acid, but carbon carbon double bond not in carboxylic acid. Okay, so C is the answer.
Thank you for watching this channel. Please subscribe and press the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.